the first lady.
First lady, because she's a wonderful lady. I've been knowing First Lady for some years with her husband and her kids. She's very quiet and humble, and she's just who she is.
We love you,
First Lady, because she is just who she is. She's so quiet and meek and humble.
She does talk. She's hilarious.
Like, it's because she is so classy, and she teaches me how to hold my tongue. She's very quiet, and I love her very much.
Because she's who she is.
She doesn't really talk much, but when she does, it's very powerful. And what she says and the message that she's trying to get across to the other people.
She got a sweet, meek, and humble heart, and she put it on my pastor, too.
Mm-hmm. And the faith that she had that God could change me. I love her looks. I love her personality. I love all the things that you would love in a person. But most of all, I love her because of her prayers and what she did for me.
We love you, First Lady!
I love you, lady!
I'm blessed and highly favored.
Oh, yeah.
Just know that we're blessed and highly favored.
And what's something not many people know about First Lady?
Something that they don't know about her. Something that I'll be trying to get her to share with other people is her ability to sing. A lot of people don't know that she could sing and how well she can sing. I pray that the church be able to pull that out of her one day, give her a solo and let her bless them the way she has blessed me.
Ah, sweet the.